Becca Gaddy of the field hockey team was winner of the Women's Academic Rising Star Award, and she joins us here today. Congratulations on winning this award.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
How tough is the balancing act between what you do on the field and making sure that you still do well in the classroom?
It's hard, but I think we have such a good administration and people that help us out in SAS, so it makes it a lot easier on us, and so they really do a really good job at that.
Now, you're a published writer. Is that a passion for you?
Yeah, I really enjoy writing and especially doing sports journalism. So having the opportunity to work with my fellow athletes is awesome, and I get to write about their stories and kind of help out with that. So yeah, I would say it's a passion of mine.
Well, Becca, congratulations on winning this award. Enjoy the rest of tonight.
Thank you.